Speaker, as elected members of this House, we are the lawmakers of this country, and so it is incumbent upon us to follow the law and to respect the court. The member for Peterborough has been convicted of electoral fraud, and the law is clear. Someone convicted shall not be entitled to, quote, sit in the House of Commons. So this is an issue for the House to take action. Because the ruling of a judge should carry more weight than the opinion of a convicted criminal, and yet the member for Peterborough tells us he disagrees. So the question is, does the government stand on this in terms of, is there one set of laws for Conservative insiders and another set of laws for everyone else? The Prime Minister has previously stated his full support for the member for Peterborough. He needs to stand in this House today and answer questions about what he thinks of a convicted criminal sitting in this House of Commons and drawing a salary from the Canadian people.
Hear, hear.